politics, the economy, medicine, all of these systematic changes are all having effects on us. And as much as we can plow through and move forward, as generations before us have as well through very tough circumstances, there is an effect on us. And I found a very simple solution is cannabidiol, CBD. It simply will optimize your endocannabinoid system. That optimization includes reducing anxiety, because anxiety is not a normal state. We are not supposed to be anxious. Anxiety is built in when there's something bad about to happen. It's a fear response. But to be in fear all the time is not a way to live. So, very simply, when you balance your endocannabinoid system by using CBD, one of the things that your endocannabinoid system does is to balance your anxiety levels. Listen, I'm not a doctor, I'm not a scientist. I've read the reports and I'm living proof. But don't take my word for it. Never take my word for it. Read the reports yourself. Go out there and just Google anxiety, CBD. See what comes up. Read what's going on. Talk to your healthcare professional about it. If they don't have the answers, talk to someone else. I don't want you to ever just take my word for it. After I have any of these conversations, I want to make it very clear and very transparent to you. I am not a healthcare provider. I am not a doctor. I am not a scientist. I am simply someone who's had incredible results using CBD to the point where I wanted to share that with the world. So, before you make any changes in your life, before you do anything, speak to your healthcare provider.